millones de personas suicidándose, un embarazo no tan deseado y un enemigo al que no se le puede ver de frente. Esto es a lo que la ganadora del Oscar, Sandra Bullock, tiene que enfrentarse en Bird Box, la nueva y ambiciosa película de Netflix basada en un bestseller del mismo nombre que básicamente representa muchas metáforas sobre la vida misma. En este caso, ella interpreta a Mallory, una madre guerrera dispuesta a todo para salvar a sus crías.
So hey guys, nice to meet you. Sandra, first of all, well, I know that this is not the first time you role a mother, but probably this could be something special for you because your kids have similar ages from this little actor. So does it help you to construct your character?
Yes, in the fact that I'm a mom now, so I had to and could go to a very dark place every day about what it would feel like to think you're gonna lose your children. That's not a place a mom wants to go, but that's where I went. And then what kind of person would I become in order to do everything I possibly could to have no harm come to them? And I understood how Mallory got as hard and cold as she did. It's the only thing she knew how to do.
El coprotagonista de Sandra es Trevante Rhodes, nada menos que el actor principal de Moonlight. Y esta vez interpreta a Tom, un hombre igual de valiente que ella, pero bastante más soñador.
Trevante, I saw you at Moonlight and I love it. I think Tom has to deal with his fears too, but in a different way. Could you tell us something about Tom?
You know, I think Tom was someone, is someone who had seen enough in people and in life to identify what we need to continue to take that next step, to keep pushing, you know, regardless of what's going on around us. I mean, life is tough, like always. So you have to keep the faith, you have to keep the love, you have to keep the good heart and just try your best to prevail. And I think that was something that Tom understood very deeply.
La realización de esta película representó muchos retos a nivel actoral. Y es que la mayor parte del tiempo, los protagonistas debían tener vendas en sus ojos y aún así interpretar escenas de acción.
You don't know what the kids are going to do. They're still kids, but they're amazing actors. And they'd be scared. You'd have to let them know they'd be okay. They had to be physical. I had to lock them. We had code words of how to lock on to me. I had code words for Vivian. But she knew that that meant grab the back of my neck and wrap your head. And I'd be running. And if I felt her slipping, I could bark out a word to her that no one would see. And she would cling to it. And Julian, I knew, I said, I'm just going to jerk you around. You hold on to my belt. And he was a little stunt guy. Yeah. He was an amazing stunt guy. He fell in the river. You were able to pull him out. He loved it. But he also liked that everyone else was so proud of him for doing it. He sort of
Es así que esta interesante mezcla de géneros te cautiva desde el primer minuto de la película. Y seguro te mantendrá al borde de tu asiento.
Guys, why we should watch Bird Box? It has a lot of things, like it's a thriller, but probably it has romance.
And I love the idea that there could be something that people love. People love a thrill ride. They love the tension. They love that experience in that ride. And within that ride is a deep, metaphoric love story about humanity, about family. What does family look like? Who would put their life on the line for you? And I think when it comes to movies, that idea, that love story, is something that we all remember from that. Why do we fall in love with films? It's always somewhere in there was a love story, love of country, love of human being. And if we could pull that off, all those things together, and give you the movie-going experience in your home, then to me, that would be epic. Say it.
Épico.
Thank you.
Épico.
Y es que si bien es cierto que Sandra Bullock tiene decenas de películas a cuestas, son pocos los que saben que ella inició realmente su carrera aquí, en el Perú.
You love Peru, actually.
Yeah, I was there for 3 months.
I know.
My first little film there.
Really?
Yeah.
Was it?
Okay. It was insane, but incredible.
I do. I love Peru. Yes. Show me a good time.
No, sir. En fin, ya lo saben. Sandra y Trevante los esperan en este ágil thriller psicológico que los impactará. Bird Box ya está disponible en Netflix. No te la pierdas.
Come see the movie.
Please.
We're going to show you a great time.
Great time.
Scare the pants off of you.
Yeah.
I guess we're going to bark on you. We're going to show you a whole lot of love.
Okay, guys. Thank you very much.
What's that?
I was trying to scare him. I don't know.
What is a dog bark?
I was trying to scare him.